In this video, I want to show how to enable version control in AWS. Open the browser. Then type aws.amazon.com. My account, and then select AWS Management Console. Give the email address here. Click on next. And give the password here. Enter the password. Now this is my AWS dashboard. In this dashboard, go to services. So in the services, go to S3. Select the bucket. Then click on properties. So enabling versioning, you have to enable it. It is already enabled. So enable versioning, just click on save. Okay. So create a text file named as to create text file here, new text file named as .txt. So create a text file named as .txt on your computer and write the word blue in text file. Just save it. So we have to upload this file to bucket. Go to use of bucket overview. Open. You can upload directly. Just click on add files. .txt, just open it and click on upload. Just refresh it. Yeah, it is uploaded. Okay, this will be version 1. So after we have uploaded the text file to your bucket, open the copy in your local computer. This one. Okay. And change the word. Go to red. Save the file with the original name. So upload the modified file to your bucket. Just click on upload, add files, and give the red. Just click on open and click on upload. Just refresh it. It is uploaded. Okay. select show version here. These are the versions. These are the versions. Full.txt and thread.txt. You will now see the different versions of that object with different version IDs and possibly different size. This is 4 bits, this is 3 bits. Note that when you select show version, the Amazon S3 URL now includes the version ID in query string after the object name. Okay. So delete an object. Select hide versions. Select delete. I'm selecting this. And just right click on this. Right click. And say delete. Just click on delete. It is deleted. Okay. So your object will now be deleted. And you cannot longer see the object. Then click on show versions. It is deleted. Deleted file, this is. Okay. Both versions of the objects now show their version IDs. So restore an object which is deleted. So open our bucket. Select show versions. Select the older version and download the object. So this is the one. Just click on download. It is downloaded. Just save it and open folder. This is the downloaded file. So upload the same file into same bucket. Upload file. Just hide the versions. These are two. Then now upload the file. Add files. Foo.txt and open. Upload. Just refresh it. It is uploaded. Open this. It is showing blue. Okay. To restore the version, you copy the desired versions into the same bucket in the Amazon S3 console. This requires the download and re-upload the object. Okay. So this is the how we enable version control in AWS. Thank you for watching.